only thing he doesn't have, but.
You got some rotten meat, so right here.
Oh.
She looked like a cow doll here in the room, and she had those masks. Maybe that's why you're like she's bleeding one day.
Yeah, could be.
Let me look up and see. Remember, we did have that one pup.
So they just verified a couple days ago. I guess he is here. She was literally here just that day. I have a picture. I didn't post it because I never asked him for his permission. But I have a picture of Jake was sitting on the floor with her because the bed was in the little alcove. And so the bed was up against the wall. And he was sitting on the bed propped against the wall. And they both fell asleep. Stand over him and lift him. He's actually got some stuff going on,
I was talking to Kevin.
Oh. I didn't see anybody back here. Oh, he's eating? Oh, good. All right, I'll make sure to let them know then about.
So he has some masses down, in this area and on his roof. When they do his, ear surgery, they're going to remove them. So right now.
Yeah, and he just walked over the hole. Good work, Cam.
Good work, Dad.
Yeah, good kid. He's your one. Very good. That was very good.
And even if he wandered off, give him a head start.
Deb? When was the last time that Wiggle Butt was out? Because I think. Because he's got some, or she has some gas, so I was wondering.
When I had
maybe.
Her out. She had diarrhea really bad.
Oh.
But she's been out since then and didn't do any more.
Oh, okay. Huh.
So she might have a little upset stomach.
Oh, okay. Because she's nervous.
Do
nervous
you think,
to run around.
Are you comfortable with trying to kind of like, so I can see his, I can try and get a picture
am
of his.
Am I comfortable having my hand bent?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'll show okay with it. Yeah, hold on. I
want to see the
picture.
Hi, buddy.
What are you doing? You're such a good boy. We're having a good job. Is that this way? Yes. Yes, he is. He's a good boy. He's a good boy.
It's on the bottom right drop. Right.
And it could be like that on the other side. I just didn't know that.
Yeah, no, that's okay. I mean, but you can see that it's actually on the gum, so it's probably dead.
And he just ate a whole can of salt.
Okay.
Down at the train. She goes hiking now. She's still with her foster. She goes hiking and running. She's just gone. She's been healing for the last year, so being up here is huge for her also. Being a coach, right? A lot of people in that area.
It's
good for her.
It's good
for you.
There you go. Good girl. Good girl. Good dog. Yes, good dog.
Yes,
is
this
sweat?
Yeah. Look at you go, girl.
Yeah,
she's
just
trying
to
figure
out what's going on. I just have to put that thing in here.
So the picture is pretty good.
It's good enough that they'll be able to see.
What? All the good stuff. John's got all the good stuff. I have nothing.
Did you?
Yeah. Are these your
water
bottles?
One of them is. The one on the wall and the other one is.
Good girl. So she just, yeah, I think just because she's been doing it for the last 2 years.
Yeah, she's seen 10 so far.
That's really all that it takes. Is just, she just needs to get over that initial being nervous. I think
Once
she does, she's.
She let him pet her. She didn't even growl. She's been giving guys a lot.
Yeah, she's like kind of let you know, like, I'm not comfortable with you yet.
Take
away to her heart. Give her a couple minutes and food.
Are you such a good girl? I know you always look worried.
Yeah.
But she goes, her foster, she does great when she's out and she takes her everywhere. They went to a blessing of the dog at St. Philip's, I think, or St. Mark's.
I just like to look too, honestly. St. Mark's on McGee and
But yeah, she had taken her to the blessing of the pets earlier this year, and that's one of the pictures on the Facebook page. That's her first day or second day is her with the We don't usually bring young dogs up here. Most of the time, they're seniors over five. But because she's been in foster for many years, it's amazing to just to see that original.
Sure.
she was just not messing.
Very good.
So
very good.
What she looked like when she got there. It was so sad. This is all still like,
yeah, can you see that?